May I humbly request Major Kohli sir to briefly address us and to just give the inspiration how in West Punjab would like to take it further.
Honorable Minister for Health and Family Welfare, Shravan Vishnu Ji, distinguished guests from overseas, senior members of the Punjab government, my colleagues in West Punjab, ladies and gentlemen, it is an absolute pleasure to have you here with us this morning. I must compliment Dr. Sharma for having arranged and put Punjab on the map of medical and wellness tourism. Countries before us, across the globe, if I stay in the Far East, it could be Cambodia, Thailand, in a way Philippines, and in Europe, the Czech Republic, Turkey, France, have always been famous for their wellness tourism. And in India, it has been perhaps the South, Kerala, which took the lead, and Karnataka, and now it has led on to Maharashtra. But up in the north also, we've got wellness centers in Uttarakhand, in Dehradun and Rishikesh, which have done well. But Punjab, I think, inherently, for the spirit of survival, we concentrated more on growing food for the country. We produced soldiers for guarding our borders. And yet, somehow, we all lived in the spirit of Chardi Kala. Now, Chardi Kala itself is a sense of well-being. So I think we didn't take that part seriously, but we lived in the spirit of being happy and in a general atmosphere of wellness. But I think this is a great initiative, and all that I can say on behalf of the government and in West Punjab is that for those of you who come to us with enthusiasm to promote wellness tourism into Punjab, we should match your enthusiasm with a sense of purpose. And I wish this first beginning towards a great start of promoting investment in this sector in Punjab. Thank you very much.